He's dislodged his jaw so much that he's actually got the rabbit's head in his mouth.
Right.
I don't know how it can do that. I've never seen anything like this.